interesting, when I first talked to Sly way back when about doing Rambo, you know, was very aware and a fan of the first three scores. It's one of those things where you have Jerry Goldsmith's music and it's amazing. And for me, I always want to pay respects to that. It's trickier than just starting fresh because you have all these elements that you're trying to incorporate, but you know, as a composer, you have all these ideas. And so it's a challenge to incorporate that music, but at the same time, you know, it makes you feel a part of history in a way that wouldn't otherwise happen. And I think just the fact that we first saw this character in, what was it, 82? You know, and we've seen him, I mean, it's kind of emotional. I remember seeing it as a kid and seeing this whole arc of this character over all these years, 35 years, one character played by one actor who also, this is his character, and when, you know, the book was optioned originally with First Blood, you know, it turned into this long journey that I've been lucky to be a part of it for the last decade plus.